almost got my Cash App set up too.
Good shit.
You're set up, asshole.
Yeah, I'm literally getting Cash App set up just so I can get $3.57. That's how broke I am.
Don't worry, luckily I don't speak broke, so I got you.
Oh, gotcha.
Hey, SF, how are you going?
What?
Alright.
I said, how are you doing?
Oh, hear something? Sorry, I don't speak broke.
Entrance music, boo.
Damn, they're not even worthy of entrance music. That's
crazy.
Can't
wait for this to go 30 minutes.
Look at Ice Spice's fucking man legs.
now you're just being transphobic.
Christ, look at her man jaw.
Alright, man. That's it. You can't be transphobic.
Look at her man tits. God.
Bro really told a Cancer Games user you can't be transphobic.
Yes, sir.
If anyone watches this, this is going to be the first thing they hear.
Everyone on YouTube, if you support trans rights, just unsubscribe from this channel and report it. Mass report it. She's going to have to fucking... I just made this video unpostable for fucking Jim.
Why does she have our music?
I think it's because that was the default entrance and it just happened to land on that one. Oh shit.
Uh-oh.
Guys.
This is fire.
Guys.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Who?
John!
Who?
You don't know who John Hathorne is?
I
wouldn't take that personally.
Alright, SF, I have DM'd you my Cash App.
Shit.
If anyone wants to send me money, my Cash App is Fish with Sunglasses.
Ooh, that is a good. That's a good,
that's a good one.
That is pretty.
That
good.
Is a shit name. Whoa, Logstrike.
Shit, wrong person.
Logstrike.
Oh well.
Why would you say
if
that?
If you want to send me money, you can. Wait, never mind.
Bro, trying to make everyone think I said that. You know, I'd never.
Right.
Shit.
$3.57.
It's Hitsage. It's Hitsage. Where? Where's Hitsage?
Paid to fish with.
Oh shit, Ryder Hitsage is right behind you.
No, he isn't. I'd never let a black person in my house.
Whoa!
Whoa!
What the fuck, dude?
Hey man, I'm
that
just trying to.
That was not necessary.
I'm
yeah,
trying to appeal
okay.
to. There's a black guy. I'm trying to appeal to the audience. Chill.
Go.
Dude. What do you mean appeal to the audience? The audience is hit roll, man.
Hey, man, the earth is flat.
Alright, there you
go. Yeah. Ooh, John Hathorne.
I haven't really been much of a Hitsage guy ever since he dropped the title to the Moon Man. I feel like he's passed on the torch.
No, I'm still a Hitsage guy.
Yeah, where's the, I'm the Hitsage guy t-shirts? I think Ryder needs one.
I don't think anyone wants that t-shirt. That's like an automatically shooting.
I think you're
on the
a fucking donkey, you fucking asshole.
Whoa. That was disrespectful.
I heard a little Bork in that, comment right there.
Whoa. Me and Bork are nothing alike.
What's the difference?
Yeah, I have to find one.
The difference is that I fucked your mother.
That sounds like a Bork thing to do too, actually. I would kind of reconsider that.
Alright. I'll say one thing that Bork can't say.
Alright.
Alright guys, here we are today. We're watching me and Ice Spice take on a bunch of donkey sick fucking douchebags.
Let me do it.
That's
Trump.
What?
Oh shit, no. No, can't do John Hathorne like this.
Yeah.
John Hathorne back.
Not like that.
Ooh, straight under the ladder.
I'm gonna get a drink. I'll be back in a minute.
Alright, Wild Strike, you carry the commentary.
I'm gonna pass that on to JJ.
To be honest. Alright, double it and pass it to the next. JJ, you got this shit. Your mom. TLC? More like BLT.
Ooh.
What? Bacon, lettuce, tomato.
Okay.
Do you not know what a BLT is?
Yeah,
fucking
I know
idiot.
What fucking BLT is, you troglodyte. Fucking troglodyte.
Did you just say troglodyte?
Called you a troglodyte.
Right, that's an endangered species.
SF brought it up. Just saying.
No, I meant the witch.
Oh, I thought you meant the troglodytes.
No, I don't think that's a real thing.
No, it's an endangered species, actually. I would know. I'm a zookeeper. I'm a zookeeper.
No.
Yes, I am.
No.
You don't think I'm a zookeeper?
No.
I think you're a zookeeper.
Having 2 hours on Zoo Tycoon doesn't make you a fucking zookeeper, man.
What is
yeah, and having
all the Jew jokes you just made.
I'm appealing to the audience, asshole.
Appeal to this dick.
True. What dick? I can't see shit.
Are you blind?
Yeah, why would I look at your dick, asshole?
I don't know, so you're a pedophile?
Whoa.
What?
I'd be a pedophile if your mom is underage. Got him.
What? But you're still a pedophile.
You're still a pedophile.
It's an if. It's a hypothetical.
I mean, you're still a pedophile for trying to look at my dick, though.
I'd never look at your dick.
But you just were.
When?
Literally just now.
Proof?
When I told you to.
Proof?
Fuck your proof.
Fuck your mom.
Ice Spice is selling hard for you.
What the hell?
Aw, if the witch didn't suck, they would've just won. That'd have been funny as fuck.
Did you just call her a bitch?
Yeah, he did. What about it?
I didn't, but yeah, fuck you. What about it?
Oh boy, I'm sure glad this match is still going on.
Hey, Jim. So, since I'm a minor, I'm not actually allowed to send money on Cash App, so I got you in like a month and a half.
Alright, good shit.
That sounds like an excuse.
Yeah, No, I got you. Hold up, I'll send you the proof.
Jim.
What's up?
So it means he can't delay the match, so. Mm.
Yeah, but like, it's like an IOU, you know?
I mean, yeah, but like, you're only delaying the inevitable, man.
But like, I will pay you. But like, I've legally
yeah, and I'll
not,
beat your
if
ass.
You look at, if you look at your DMs there, Jim.
Who wants to be a loan shark for when this time comes?
JJ.
To be honest.
I think JJ would be a good loan shark.
True.
I mean,
I could see JJ coming to like bash my kneecaps in if I didn't pay you up.
Yeah. We're both from Wisconsin. This is kind of how we do it.
Of course.
I mean, if JJ wants to, then I will. Of course.
Beetlejuice can do it.
No. Beetlejuice doesn't have $3.50.
Yeah.
That'd be ridiculous. Wow,
that's why he needs to work for Jim.
Jim, how
much
would you pay Beetlejuice?
I mean, listen. Beetlejuice is poor, but he doesn't speak broke.
17 Ooh. Cents a month for JJ.
To be honest. But how much for Beetlejuice, though? You didn't answer the question.
2 cents a year.
That works.
Yeah, that's fair. He deserves it for being a midget.
Whoa,
Wild Strike.
Whoa,
why
dude,
say that?
What the hell?
Wild Strike.
Don't say that about Beetlejuice, man.
Yeah, don't say that about Whoa.
King wasn't interested, apparently.
Yeah, he heard enough.
Oh,
there he is.
Sam Martin's interested again.
Hey, who is?
King. You.
Mom.
What?
Got him. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, John Hathorne. I want John Hathorne to win it. Ice Spice is not going to do nothing for you. Damn it.
Good shit.
I don't even care who wins. I just want the match to end so we can get to JJ and JJ versus Uncle
Marcus
and Amber Heard.
Mm-hmm. JJ, do you want to see that match?
What? What are you talking about?
Your mom.
To be honest.
This is like watching like Nikki Bella versus Brie Bella before like the Usos and Roman Reigns fighting.
Yeah, I got it, yeah.
Why are you grabbing her tits, bro? What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
Sexual assault? You got a problem with that?
Okay, Jim, you have to kick him out of like the match.
I mean, this is Cancer Games though.
I know, but that shit doesn't fly in the time of Salem. Come on.
Nah, man, back in medieval times, they did this all the time.
No, they didn't. They were proper. It was in the 80s when they started sexual harassment.
I think you're just being a Jew. Whoa, why would you say that?
No, that's not a Jewish thing. I mean, like, sexual harassment is a Jewish thing to do, but it's not like...
Did you just call sexual harassment a Jewish thing to do?
I mean, yeah, that is what I just said, but it's, like, not exclusive to Jews.
Yeah, well, it's true.
Like, Ryder, you do it all the time. Without the thing you call a dick.
Ooh. Damn.
Jew.
What?
Oh, Conway Taylor is back on action.
Ooh. Fuck this guy. Fuck him. I hope he dies in his sleep.
I have like 100 friends added on Steam, and the only one I ever see is like Conway Taylor like 90% of the time.
What other one could you possibly need?
John Hathorne.
I do not have him on my Steam, unfortunately. He never added me back.
Oh. John Hathorne never added you back?
No.
What a loser.
Fuck this guy, actually. As much as I hate Ryder, not adding someone back on Steam does, like... Yeah.
Ice Spice realizing that might be a bit difficult for her to get to the briefcase. Now staying on top of the ladder. Not
that's
knowing
jump
what
off.
To do.
Oh my god! What the fuck? I was kidding. That was a joke. That was a fucking joke, and she just did it.
You're a fucking joke.
She what literally the hell attempted that? Suicide.
She's like, yeah, I just want to fucking kill myself. This fucking ride or die, man.
Shut up. You're being an asshole.
Is the witch
going
to do the same thing? Because it's not going to be close enough? Oh, never mind. Ice Spice interferes.
You're being an
Ice
asshole.
Ice Spice needs to commit suicide again.
I love this match so much.
Wild Strike. Fuck you.
Oh, what was that? That was some witchcraft right there. The ladder was not near her hand the entire time. And all of a sudden, it teleports to her hand. You know the match has gone on too long when you can see visible glitches in the middle of the match.
Yeah, quite honestly, just win already. Okay. I'm just playing Team Fortress 2 right now.
Who?
Don't disrespect TF2, SF.
Never heard of it.
You know what I kind of like about the town of Salem, like the house floor, that Ryder in? It looks like a carpet.
Kind of.
Yeah, I don't give me credit, man. I didn't make this. It was all
well,
jam.
I didn't give you credit. I was just making the carpet you're on right now.
Fuck off.
Average Wild and Ryder interaction.
You're not giving me credit?
Well, yeah.
Please. I didn't actually mean to say your name.
Oh my god, is match gonna end? No, oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, going for the punches and not for pushing down the ladder.
Ryder, that's sexual assault.
Son of a
bitch. You just grabbed her by the ass. Oh my god, now
Ice Spice. Damn it.
And John Hathman's playing in it.
Please.
Ready for Ice Spice?
She's retarded.
Yes, let's go, baby. Let's go. It's that easy.
Imagine losing to Down Syndrome Ice Spice.
Don't worry, SF got this.
Hey, don't disrespect. Don't disrespect John Hathorne.
And there it is. Well, you just disrespected him by having him lose the match to Ice Spice.
That is true.
I'd never disrespect John Hathorne.
Why Gorilla Mouth?
Why, because she's black?
No, because that's how her fucking jaw is. Look at her jaw! Look at her jaw!
It might have to do with her race, though. You are right, however.
Well, no, like unfucking ironically, why did they give her, like, a fucking gorilla mouth? Like shit puts aside. Like, look at her, like, look how far that shit sticks out.
Because she's black.
No, like, seriously, who the fuck modeled this Ice Spice?
Broken down.
I swear to God, the guy who modeled this is a fucking racist. Jesus.
So you're racist, fucking writer.
Me?
Yeah, you're the one pointing out that she's black.
Yeah, that's kind of messed up. We weren't even bringing that into the conversation, then all of a sudden, that became like a topic of concession, man.
I swear to God, I'd be at the zoo with the writer, and I'd be talking about the gorillas, and fucking writer would be like, oh, you can do that. Try to make me seem like the fucking racist, even though we just called the gorillas black, man. I didn't mean to, he just fucking appeared because he's a stalker and he follows me everywhere.
Oh, he just showed up?
Like, sometimes I gotta just fucking accept it that he's never gonna leave me alone.
If I were to go to the zoo, I probably would go to the monkeys.
Yeah, probably.
I love the monkeys, man. They're the best part of the zoo.
I'm walking into a racist joke, am I? I feel like I'm walking into a racist joke.
No, it's true. Monkeys are so funny.
Come on, what's your kind of monkey?
Probably, it's not really a monkey, but I do like the chimpanzee.
I mean, but
I do like capuchins. Those are pretty good.
Capuchins are the best.
Yeah, those guys are funny.
Capuchins, I don't know what the fuck people call them.
Yeah, whatever.
White-faced Colombian capuchins.